What's up, guys? Welcome to GNG TV. I'm your host Anthony for this month's Lucky Draw. This year, Iowa was crazy. We had to prepare for it, attend it, and we had so many news to share with you that last month's Lucky Draw didn't happen. So this month, we'll have two winners. Let's resume Iowa 2017. GNG Armament is going to release the TR16 MBR series featuring the new G2 gearbox, the ARP series, which will come in 9mm and in 5.56, and then we have the GBB pistols. All the GBB pistols will come in a hard case box, including a BB loader, magazine, and some BBs. For more information on our pistols, please check out our YouTube channel. We have two videos over there, one with all the features of the new pistols, and the other one is a top shoot test that we have put all the pistols through. Let's get back to our lucky draw. Remember, to join the GNG Armament Lucky Draw, it's easy. Every replica comes with a tag. On that tag, you will find two sets of numbers. One for the authentication code while seeing a number. Go on our official website and register them to have a chance every month to win a GR4 G26. For this month's lucky draw, we have a total number of 3,626 participants. Let's go on our lucky draw. I'm going first to put the balls from 0 to 3. Pick the first number. So the first number is number 2. I'm going to add the rest. And pick the second number. Second number is number 0. The third GG is 8. The fourth digit is 0. Our first winner is participant number 2080, serial number G1552996 from the UK. Congratulations! Let's move on to our second winner of this month. Right. Going to pick the first digit. First digit is number 2. I'll be picking the second digit. Second digit is number 9. Third digit is number 7. And the last digit is 2. Second winner is participant number 2972, serial number G1552529 from Austria. Congratulations! Congratulations again to our two winners from the UK and Austria for winning a GR4 G26. Remember to check out our Facebook page for all the GNG news, and also our new product catalog is available at our official website at www.y2.com in the download section. It was Anthony, I'll see you next time.